bit windy. Do you want to drop me off on the pontoon?
Yeah, I'm right behind it, Chris.
Alright.
We're out of the wind.
Another line on it, so I've secured it so there's no risk of it getting a hole in the bow off one of the buoys. We're just trying to stick a few fenders down to stop further damage, and that'll probably be us done then. Over.